The year is 1951. The country is engaged in the Korean War under President Harry S. Truman. Britain's royal couple visits the United States. The Midwest suffers devastating floods. In sports, the first NBA All-Star game was played in the Boston Garden. The African Queen premieres in Hollywood. I Love Lucy makes its television debut. And J.D. Salinger publishes his first novel, Catcher in the Rye. Tony Bennett had his first number one hit with Because of You.
Because of you, there's a song in
the year draws to a close, and the prayers of Mary and Charles McCrossin are answered.
Because of you,
they are blessed with their firstborn son.
My romance had its dawn.
They call him Francis Xavier.
Because of you.
The world will come to think of him as more than the namesake of a favorite uncle and Catholic missionary. So much more.
Forever and never to part.
And now, our feature presentation.
Than a speeding bullet. More powerful than a locomotive. Able to leap tall buildings at a single bound.
Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman. Yes, it's Superman, who came to Earth with powers and abilities far beyond those of mortal men. Superman, who can change the course of mighty rivers, bend steel in his bare hands, and who fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the American way. And now, another exciting episode in the adventures of Superman.
Gee-whiz.
Thank you.
Mr. Friendman, living the dream, the sweetest baby a mother has seen. 51, a year we now savor. The world did fall in love with Francis Xavier. Friendman, their pride and their joy. Great things would happen for this little boy. Sound your trombone loud and clean. Mr. Friendman, living the dream. Mr. Friendman, big brother to boot. A moral fiber, his sense can't refute. A budding scholar, musician, and track star. He scooped that cold ice cream to buy a nice car. Friendman, studies abound. It had to be you.
Through good and through bad, in sports or arts, you've made.